doing? I hope you all are fine and beautiful. Yes, my name is Richard, and if you are here for the first time and you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, kindly subscribe, support your girl. I will appreciate it. Yes, because we are going to learn a lot in here. So subscribe to my YouTube channel. Yes, what I want to share with you friends is how to make your vitamin C cream. How to make your vitamin C cream. So let's go straight to the mixing of the cream. Yes, thank you. Yes, this is how I mix this cream. I take two of these vitamins and I blend it. After blending it, I pour it in this plate. So I added this cream. So this cream contains a lot of vitamins. So it hydrates your skin and nourish your skin, moisturize your skin. So I really love the cream, and the cream scents very, very well, and it really very smooth. I love the cream so much. So you can add this cream. If you have any cream that is good for you that you want to add, you can add it. You must not use this cream. You must not use it. So you can use any cream of your choice to add this, to add it to these vitamins. So after adding it, you mix it together and mix it very, very well. After mixing it, so this cream, you can use it at night before you go to bed. Use it at night before you go to bed. So you will see a good result and thank me later. All right, my friend, this is what I want to show you people. This is what I want to show my friend. So take good care of yourself and have a beautiful day. See you next time. Bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.